I think I'm gonna do it, y'all. I think I'm just gonna go ahead and beat this game real quick. I think this is what's gonna happen. We're going in.
I don't quite know what happened or what went wrong. Was it a mistake to create the ultimate life form? I thought it would be something that would benefit mankind, but then the military guards landed on the colony that day. They were sent to destroy the research project that I had been working on. My colleagues at the research facility, my granddaughter, Maria, I hope you are all safe. The colony was completely shut down, probably to keep the prototype from falling into the wrong hands.
The Ark was shut down under the premise that there had been an accident. I found Maria's name among those who died when the Ark was shut down. She meant everything to me, and I couldn't bear the thought that she died because of my research. I lost everything. I had nothing more to live for. I went insane. All I could think about was to avenge her. Somehow, some way, I got scared as I no longer was able to control my thoughts. All I could think about was that I wanted it all to end.
Based on my original projections, I was able to complete my project, Shadow. I designed its mind to be perfect. Pure. I will leave everything to him. If you wish, release and awaken it
if
to the world.
If you wish to fill the world with destruction, oh, so
that's why you released Shadow from the base.
Cool. The Eclipse Cat is now highly reactive and explosive. This is the code. The Chaos Emerald is overpowered. If the colony collides with Earth, it will shatter into pieces like my grandfather.
That mad scientist.
That should be you, right? We have to stop the space colony now.
The space colony arc position may have shifted due to the amount of energy given off by the emeralds. We have to stop the energy.
But how?
That's it. There is a way to stop the energy. We have to use your emerald. You're the one that told me that the Master Emerald has the power to stop the Chaos Emerald.
That's right. If I use this, I just might be able to stop the Chaos Emerald.
The reaction of the Chaos Emerald is moving toward the cannon's core. It may be too late.
There still may be some time left. If we pull together, we might be able to get to the shortcut that leads to the core. Let's get to work!
System alert! System alert! Turn around and bring to the system area. Initiate debug program.
I don't got it.
Thank you.
What the fuck are you doing? Thank you.
all going according to plan. There's no reason for me to help them. Besides, there's no way to save anyone.
There has to be. I know that people fight over the most trivial things. Some people may be selfish, like the professor said. But they're basically good if they try their best and never give up on their wishes. They always have a reason to be happy. That's why you should help them out. Saving them is a good thing. Shadow, I beg you, please do it for them. Give them a chance.
Shadow, I beg of you, please. Do it for me.
Maria!
I have to keep my promise to Maria.
What's that? It looks just like the shrine of the Master Emerald. They probably designed the core like the shrine to harness the power of the Chaos Emerald.
It's literally 50-50 guess.
Oh.
this. One more. With four rings of health to do it. This is really not good. Denver.
Thank you.
happening? What's happening? I can't move.
Thank you. Get out, you ugly prototype. Mr.
switch. I don't
Shadow,
know.
Let me collect rings. Keep him busy for a while.
Stop. Leave it to me. I'll destroy him.
What you wanted, right? This is my promise I made to you.
Where is Shadow? Do you really think that the professor created him, Shadow, to carry out the revenge on all those who live here on Earth?
He was what he was, a brave and heroic hedgehog who gave its life to save this planet. Shadow the Hedgehog.
I guess you're right.
As a child, I looked up to my grandfather because of all the great things he accomplished in his life. He was my hero, and I wanted to be a great scientist like him. But
next for you, Rouge? Off again to find those jewels you love so much?
Nah, I think I'm gonna give up this line of work. Too much work for too little.